Good morning, Wildcats. This is Hannah Riddle with the morning announcements. If you are interested in participating in the WJHS Spring Fashion Show, please attend a meeting about the fashion show this Wednesday, January 16th during priority time. You can sign up with Mrs. Beach or Mrs. Tatum on enriching students. Please do not sign up with Mrs. Beach or Mrs. Tatum on January 16th if you are not interested in the fashion show. Mrs. Wright is proud to announce that these students have done some amazing work. Jaslyn Coleman, Nicholas Williams, Adrian Latham, Rachel Bradford, and Hope Mooney have completed over 200 Dreambox lessons. Easton Lyle has completed over 300, and Sean Ferguson has completed over 450 Dreambox lessons. She tells us this is the stuff teachers dream about. Big news, students. We thought our Make-A-Wish fundraising campaign last year helped a young man get a game room, but we were wrong. Turns out our wisher is getting his wish this week, and we get to reveal it. There will be a special bell scheduled this Thursday, and all students will report to the gym for priority. Thanks in advance to choir members, band members, cheer, dance, and football team members who are helping us tell a 9-year-old boy that he is getting his wish of getting to go to the Pro Bowl. We'll update you throughout the week on the big reveal. Home basketball games tonight and this Thursday. Wear red and come support the teams. Have a great day, Wildcats.